Y Music Channel. Yay. My name is May
Yuka E from University of Leeds. Today we are gonna go to the Eric Glu piano concert.
Just to let you know, Eric Glu is an American Chinese classical pianist, and he won various prizes. Like for example, he won a first prize in Leeds International Piano Competition in year 2018. And he is Yuka's favorite.
And the Leeds International Piano Competition is a quite high level and famous piano competition. And it takes every 3 years in this town, Leeds.
And he is a prize winner at the International Chopin Piano Competition.
What a genius.
And here is the problem of this concert. Blade's problem has a lot of the French composers' work. So, Ravel's Ma Minor and La Valse, Debussy, Ibelia, and Beethoven, the piano concerto number 4 with Orchestra National de Lille.
I have a question. Can we film in the concert hall?
I don't think we can film because in a classical performance, it's a respect to not record the concert. So this week's video, we'll film in the form of vlog. We will show you our evening in Leeds Town Hall, not the performance.
Okay, if you want to watch his performance, you can from the YouTube and watch him there.
Okay, let's go to the concert!
Yay!
So you know we are nearby the town, the Leeds Town Hall now, and then we saw this like fun fair happening over here.
Yeah.
Yi says she wants to try.
Like?
She says she wants to try.
I will try.
Which one?
This one.
Look at this. Wow. So that? And if you can see, that's the town hall.
Later.
Hi, we are now at the town hall. It's what time is it now? It's 6:30. We are 1 hour early. So now, Yuka is going to collect the ticket now.
Yeah.
So let's go.
Let's go.
So this is where we collect the tickets.
Box office.
在后面。 Okay, that's it for our vlog today. If you like our video, don't forget to
give us a like and subscribe us. And also follow us on our social media. Bye!